The CHP in Williams needs your help finding a man involved in a fight at the Colusa Fairgrounds. Let's move on to the next video. Officers say the man, seen in a plaid shirt, which we're going to show you here, was wearing a cowboy hat. Yep, he severely hurt somebody, according to investigators, back on October 2nd.